I hold dear, but not all of them. So, the people that are so annoying are what make us the same. How all monsters are kind of different, but we actually live together in our naive harmony. Some monsters are exciting, with voices that assault your ears like a screeching halt of a train, but will not hesitate to fight for you when you cannot even stand for yourself. Some monsters are colossal beings whose words are fleeting and ethereal, and their presence makes any heart flutter and can never fail to draw a smile across one's flushed cheek. They are alive and breathing, they are us, I whisper. I spill my thoughts into precious soft air. They are, they are, they are. All monsters, large and small, are united under the ring of caliginosity, a kingdom that's numb and eerie and short-lived. It is dark and it is cold, both which fits these wandering monsters well. Under their banner, they wildly dance to the thundering cries of drones and bathe in the swelter of crackling bonfires that still orange specks into the crisp black air. And in their dance, they do not show the grief-stricken that's in their heads. You don't hold those thoughts in as you are. The mortality of our meager lives don't have enough time to waste on things that cannot give us joy. Their rights, rejection, heartbreak, none fit inside the kingdom of monsters within. Instead, they rejoice and celebrate the big and the small and the all and the none, and they live. It puts that the day's growth and they exist. Monsters feet a path against the left track, and their ways and delicate fingers, the starry sky they cannot reach, and I'm in awe. And I weep, knowing that the jealous sun will rise again and scatter the monster kingdom into unforgiving lands. And I'll return to this world of humanity that has turned the sky once blue, gray with the pollution of their vices. This pungent society reeks of burned floors, and all I face on my parched tongue is regrets, regrets, regrets. I don't want to be here anymore, I cry. I look for an understanding soul to mourn the destructions of monster with me. But all I find is you. You, who sleeps when monsters reign. You, who doesn't understand the point of partaking in celebration and closing gaps between people. You, who calls me gullible for living in an idealistic and impossible world. You, who laughs if you don't understand my wishes. Like the child who spilled the cookie jar and doesn't want to admit that you knew they were both yours.